All right, Aaron, thank you. This is breaking overnight. An apparent car versus bike accident in the Elmwood Village happening at Elmwood and Breckenridge around 3:30 this morning. Happened right near the M&T Bank. You can see the bike on the ground, the back wheel pretty mangled. Six girls with bikes were also at that scene. AMR says it transported a victim, a girl, to Oshai Children's Hospital. We have reached out to Buffalo Police for more information. As soon as we get it, we'll bring it to you.